Those are the RPGers. We've been trying to get them thrown off campus for years, but they're just too popular.